Hey guys, it's Sarah. I'm going to be taking over for today and sharing a little bit about my experience as a Navy nurse. So if you have any questions, drop them below. There are no dumb questions, and I look forward to chatting with you guys. Okay, how did it all start? I applied for the Navy Nurse ROTC scholarship as a junior in high school, which was 10 years ago. Like, I'm having my 10-year high school reunion this year. So wild. It's been a decade, time flies, but that's where my Navy nurse journey all started. Me and my sister both got Navy nurse ROTC scholarships, and we both went to Loyola University Chicago, which was our mom's alma mater, who also was a Navy nurse. And our grandpa was in the Navy, so you could say it kind of runs in the family, which is why I felt very called to join. Okay, so what was college like for me? Overall, it was a very normal college experience. I had nursing school, and on top of that, I had my Navy ROTC commitments, which meant a few days a week I would be going to Northwestern, and I would be doing PT sessions, which means working out. I would be taking leadership lab. I took naval science classes, so extra classes on top of my nursing classes. And all this was to prepare me to become a naval nurse officer at the end of my 4 years of college. So I got to my first duty station and I started in the nurse residency program, which was about 6 months long. And during this program, I rotated through all the floors in the hospital and I really got a sense of where I wanted to start my nursing career. At the end of it, they have you submit a preference sheet of where you would like to start or where you'd like to work. And this isn't forever, but it is where you start. So I really wanted pediatrics and thankfully I got it. So I started my career in pediatrics. During my time as a peds nurse, I became certified. So I took my CPN and I became certified to give chemotherapy. So I worked a lot with the oncology population. This is another question I get asked a lot. I did not go to boot camp. My Navy training was concurrent with my nursing school. So I did nursing school and Navy officer training for 4 years during college. So once I graduated nursing school, then I commissioned into the Navy and that began my active duty time. So I've been active duty for over 5 years.
Don't wanna live as an untold story. Rather go out in a blaze of glory. I can't hear you. I am